The decision on the host city probably is the key decision of the whole Eurovision. This decision is too important and too crucial to take it in a rush. That's why that was the joint decision of the European Broadcasting Union, Organizational Committee, and TU to take more time. We have this time, we have the right to take it, in order to receive additional information, additional fulfilled tasks from the cities, once again work on it, and then come up with the 100% right decision.